I saw this in the paper this morning. You guys know Jill McDivitt, the
yes.
sexologist,
yeah. yes,
who has gotten in touch from time to time with us. Her place, her shop in Westchester, it's going out of business. Feminique Boutique. It's been there, I guess, for over 5 years. And basically, she said she's kind of being forced out by the city. They're not having it.
You know what she should do?
She's bailing on
it. I'm surprised it even opened, like that it even got to the point where she was able to open it. Because I think they fought it from the very beginning.
Jill, we wish you luck. We like her. She's good. She's a good person. And she's just very open about sex.
That's it. She tries to help people. She marches to the beat of a different dildo.
I guess you could use those.
You could absolutely.
Drumsticks or something like
Why
that.
Why not?
We probably.
I bet you could. We have them.
We have a couple around here. Go give me.
What happened to your drums?
Scare me up a couple dildos. you know what? I took them. My son
dildos
needed them
now.
For jazz band. So I had to take that. I took the bongos.
The dildos?
I thought you meant the dildos.
No, not the dildos.
Well, that's
the
all
bongos.
That. That's all that jazz band.
Right. Wait a minute. Here's one dildo.
Whoa, I've never seen that one.
It looks like a dolphin.
That's mine and Marissa's.
Oh. It is?
Oh, you guys share that, huh?
We do.
That's cool.
Oh, wow.
That's the one I left on the windshield of her car.
Good Lord, that thing vibrates.
And doesn't it move like in a circle a little bit?
That's a good beach.
I'll just keep pushing the button. This sounds like a rave.
Yeah.
It's doing it at that pulse. Here's the faster one. There you go, Steve. Go ahead.
Nice, Casey.
Amazing grace.
Casey's using the siren. This is awesome.
Yeah.
This could be a hit.
It's blinded by the light.
I need an instrument.
We're making techno
music. Dude, I would buy that CD.
Hang on.
You know, it's like the Alan Parsons Project.
I'd sit at a club with earplugs into that song.
Absolutely.
Cool. Hold on. We've got more instruments.
All right. Good.
It's Preston and the Dildos.
Is that?
In the land of the Overlord.
Wow.
Sue Studio.
All right, that's enough.
Really? Wasted.
No.
This thing's a hardcore dildo, man.
It is.
Or vibrator, I'm sorry. There is a difference. Oh, it's moving now, Kathy.
Yeah, see?
Now it's wiggling.
Wait. And that was going around in a circle on Marissa's windshield for a couple hours.
All right. I don't know how to turn this thing off.
She's got an interesting GPS system in that car.
Hang on. Guys, I can't.
Now it's on stereo, Preston. You have it on chorus effect.
It won't turn off.
There you go.
There we go. All right, finally got it.